see if I can make the shift light work here. I'll turn it down to a low setting right here. See what happens here. There it is. Got it set at about 3,000 RPM. Okay. I'm not going to leave it out here on the cow, by the way. That's just playing around. It'll be inside when I finally get it set and done. One line now for the fuel line. Does not need a return line. That's just capped off. Fuel pump is in the front now instead of fuel pump originally in this type car is in here. Let's see if the tack works. See if I can make the shift light work here. I'll turn it down to a low setting right here. See what happens here. There it is. Got it set at about 3,000 RPM. Okay. I'm not going to leave it out here on the cow, by the way. That's just playing around. It'll be inside when I finally get it set and done.